So good evening, Yakima. We're Mume Son from Tri-Cities, Washington. We're very happy to be here tonight. And this song is called Trudy Ripley, and it's on an EP, which is over there at the dark end of the table for sale. So hope you enjoy.
I think you do.
I want to hear that last.
Satan is lurking. Every which way you turn. And David, would you go with him? He surely will burn. This one's called Dead in Montana. Thank you very much. That song is also on the EP, which is again available for sale over at the Girl with the Green Sweater on. Incidentally, this song happens to be about that very girl in the green sweater. So how about the letting forth of fire, huh? These guys are like brothers to us that we rarely speak to and never see. So again, EPs over there, the dark end of the table. We also have shirts and buttons. And we have a mailing list. If you'd like to give us your email address, we will notify you of any upcoming dates in your area. And this one's kind of a quiet, mournful one. And there's a video for it on our website. We also have cards over there with our website address on them. So definitely go watch this video because it's really funny. By your side as the world slumps.
Oh,
This is our last one. We'd like to thank the Letting Forth of Fire once again. And look at all of you for coming out and the owners of this mall, whatever it is. So this one's called The Wall at the End of Your Life, and it's also on the EP, which again is just there, over at the table, etc., etc., etc. Mm-hmm.